What is that noise? Sounds like a bomb. Dude, I don't know if that's a fire alarm or what, but here we go. We're already live. We're recording already. Right as I hit live, it just sounded like there's like a beeping noise. I don't know what that could be. All right, here we go. Case 4 NT football. We need a big case. Case 3 was not it. First up, number 50, Big Ben. Next up, Stephon Diggs, 1099. Ronald Jones, 1099. Triple patch for the Bears, 1099. Montgomery, Miller, and K-Met. John Riggins to 49. Nice patch to 24 of Antonio Gibson. Numbered out of 25, Brandon Jones. Our first serial number team goes to spot number 8, 18 of 25. At a 99, McFarland Jr. Booklet 11 of 99, Jordan Love. Nice. We go Brad. And patch auto to 99, CD Lamb. That Jordan Love will go in a booklet mag as well. John, I gotta get you a Herbert, man. That's the only quarterback we haven't had yet. We've had Tua, Burrow, Eason, Hurts, Jordan Love, Jake Fromm. I don't know about James Morgan, but he doesn't really count. Lamar Jackson out of 10. Super Bowl base, Kurt Warner. Double patch to 99, Tariq Cohen. Quad patch for the Vikings. Justin Jefferson, Kirk Cousins, Adam Thielen, and Dalvin Cook. Dak Prescott at a 99. Quad patch numbered to 10. Defense quad. Chase Young, Jeff Okuda, Patrick Queen. And Isaiah Simmons. That'll be a random at the end. Very nice. RPA number to 25 of Cam Akers. Patch auto to 99, Michael Pittman. Patch auto out of 49, Joey Bosa. This should just be out of 99. We have a redemption rookie jumbo prime signature booklet, Joe Burrow. Should look just like the Jordan Love. So that is going to get random between all 10 spots. Two quarterback booklets. George Kittle out of 50. I don't pull Brady, man. I don't. Possible. Aaron Rodgers. I think there's a true RPA at the bottom on this one. You can normally tell when the bottom card is thicker than the others. John Elway to 99. James Robinson and Laviska Shenault. Double patch to 99. That's a nasty patch. 1 of 10, Miles Sanders. Prescott to 25. Ashton Davis at a 35. Brian Dawkins, 1 of 25. Ooh. Out of 25, Jason Taylor. 15 of 25, on card auto. I guess it wasn't a true RPA, wrong. Damn. Yeah, still not true RPA. This is nice though. 3 out of 10 Cam Akers acetate patch auto. This is like the true RPA last year design. And blockchain of Jalen Hurts, rookie material signatures, hollow silver. Gonna be the horizontal patch auto. Probably at a 25. Dude, the true RPAs are hiding from us. Actually hiding. Amari Cooper, number to 10. Damian Williams at a 99. You guys forgot to tell me, dude. This is a serial number team. It goes to spot 5, 15 to 25. Totally forgot about that. James Morgan out of 99. James Morgan out of 50. DK Metcalf to 99. Chase Young out of 99. Buccaneers number to 5, Simeon Rice. Dual auto. Lane Johnson and Jason Kelce out of 49. Nice one for the Steelers. 3 out of 10. Troy Polamalu. And finally, a true RPA. Numbered 17 of 20 for the 49ers, Brandon Ayuk. All right, top hits. Let's throw this book in a mag is really quickly as well. All right, top hits. Jordan Love booklet. Ayuk true RPA to 20. Troy Polamalu out of 10. Dawkins to 25. Jason Taylor to 25. Cam Akers to 10. Another Akers out of 25. And CeeDee Lamb. I know, dude. If I don't pull a Herbert next case, Rashawn, he's probably going to kill me. I might actually be dead. We also had a Burrow. We're going to random that. And the quad patch. in order from the back, all the teams or all the names top to bottom. All right. Good luck, guys. Quad patch first. We're going three times on the dice. Top spot after three gets the quad. One, two, and three. Cardinals. Very nice quad, too. All right, and we got a Burrow Jumbo Prime Signature Booklet. Patch Auto. Three times top spot gets the booklet. One, two, and three. Brad on top. Brad, you're going to get both booklets. Jordan Love and Joe Burrow. Double QB bookcase for you, Brad. I appreciate the fill once again. We only got one more case to fill up and we're done with the NT. Done. Completely done. No more cases. And I do not plan on restocking either.